Hello my dear students, again I would like to welcome you on this e-learning class. I hope you solve exercise 3.8 and you understand how to solve brackets, right? So bar bracket is there. First we'll have to solve bar bracket, then round bracket, then curly bracket, and last one square bracket. Okay, now based on that, again there are some exercises. Exercise 3.9. Exercise 3.9. You will see part first. Question number 1. Simplify the following numerical expressions. What is question number 1? Simplify the following numerical expressions. Okay. Now see, 80 minus, in curly bracket, 16, divided by, in round bracket, 7 minus 2 minus 1. In round bracket, 7 minus 2 minus 1. Bracket complete. Now, see here, how many operations are here? 1, 2, 3, 4. But in bracket, there are two brackets. One is round bracket and then curly bracket. There is no square bracket and no bar bracket or line bracket. Okay. First, how to solve? I know that, you know that. How to solve? First, which bracket? Now, here only two brackets are there. So, first solve round bracket. Okay. Now, see. And remaining term as it is, right? 80 as it is, minus sign as it is, curly bracket as it is, 16 divided by sign as it is, in round bracket. Now this is plus, this is minus, this is minus. First we'll have to solve addition, right? Understand? But what I say, if the only two terms are there, addition and subtraction, then you can solve anyone. Okay. Right. So plus 7 minus 2. 7 minus 2, 5. What is remain? Minus 1. Bracket complete. Curly bracket complete. Now, equal sign down equal sign. 80 as it is, minus in curly bracket, 16 as it is, division sign as it is, 5 minus 1, 4, curly bracket, now round bracket ends, curly bracket now, it is curly bracket. Now, second, solve curly bracket, 18 minus as it is, now 16 divided by 4, 16 divided by 4. 4 how's a 16? You can do orally here. No doubt. If you want, you can do orally. 4 how's a 16? 4 4's a 16. So 4 4's a 16. So instead of 16 divided by 4, it's a 4. Now, subtract 18 minus 4. 80 minus 4, 76. So what is the answer? 76. Understand how to solve? See here in bracket 7's, 7 ka koi sign nahi hai, means always addition sign. Sign nahi hai means addition sign. So plus 7, minus 2, minus 1. Or else if you do minus minus, मैंने सिखाया था एक वीडियो में, माइनस माइनस प्लस, तो दोनों का एडिशन करो, 2 प्लस 1 3, बट साइन वही रहेगा, बढ़ेगा साइन, माइनस 3, सो 7 माइनस 3 5, देन आल्सो आंसर विल बी 7 माइनस 3 4, सो आंसर सेम आएगा. अंडरस्टैंड? इफ द टू टर्म्स आर देयर एडिशन और सबट्रैक्शन, देन यू कैन डू एडिशन फर्स्ट और सबट्रैक्शन फर्स्ट. ओके, बट गो बाय द सीक्वेंस, राइट? डी मार्सन. Understand how to solve. Now let's take another example. If you want, you can take screenshot. Okay. Now, B. In square bracket 135. B. In square bracket 135 divided by in curly bracket 23 minus 2 in curly bracket 23 minus 2 round bracket 8 minus 6 minus 2 8 minus 6 minus 2 by round bracket complete, curly bracket complete and square bracket also complete. But see the what is there? All 6 minus 2, here is a bar bracket. Understand? Bar bracket or line bracket? Or vacuum we call it as a. See, this is a bar bracket. So first see, all brackets are there. Bar bracket, round bracket, curly bracket and square bracket. All four types of brackets are here. Now which one will have to solve first? First, bar bracket. Now focus on the, अब इसका sign मत पकड़ो, subtraction. ये यहाँ focus करो. 6 minus 2. 6 minus 2. 6 minus 2, 4. So instead of this, you have to write 4. Remaining term as it is. See, equal sign 135 as it is divided by in curly bracket 23 minus 2 in round bracket 6 minus 2. Ye sign mat lo. 6 minus 2. 4, 8 minus, minus 8 as it is, 8 minus, 6 minus 2, 4, bracket complete, now, bar bracket over, curly bracket end, square bracket ends. Now, what is next step? We will have to solve, which bracket now, kiska turn hai abhi, pehle bar bracket ho gaya, uske baad round bracket, very good. Solve this one. Equal sign 135 divided by in curly bracket 23 minus 2 round bracket now 8 minus 4. 8 minus 4, 8 में से 4 गया, 4 बचा. So here no sign means multiplication sign. Understand? यहाँ कुछ sign है? See, there is no sign means multiplication sign. Now, 8 minus 4, 4. Now round, अभी round bracket हो गया. Now, which brackets remain? Curly and square bracket. Now, equal sign down equal sign. 135 divided by, now पहले multiply करो, इन कर्ली ब्रैकेट 23 माइनस 4 टू जा 8 और 2 4 जा 4 2 4 जा 4 टू जा 8 कर्ली ब्रैकेट ओवर स्क्वायर ब्रैकेट ओवर कंप्लीट. नाउ अगेन नाउ सॉल्व दिस वन. Now 135 divided by now 23 minus 8. 23 minus 8 possible? No. Borrow from 2, 2 become 1 and 3 become 13. 8 plus 5, 1 comma 1, 15. Instead of this, 15 bracket curly bracket over now square bracket. Now divide 135 by 15. 135 divided by 15. Seven 135 is there. Check karo. 15 eight za 120. 15 nine za 135. 15 9 is 135. 0 0 0. What is answer? 9. So now bracket over. Answer is 9. Understand? How to solve? What I did? पहले मैंने क्या solve किया? Bar bracket. उसके बाद bar bracket में ये sign लिया क्या? Minus 6 minus 2? No. Be careful, like minus 6 minus 2, you will write minus 8. No, because minus minus plus, what is the same? Minus minus plus ही होता है, but this is a bar bracket. ये पकड़ना नहीं है इसका sign. Yeah, no sign is addition sign. Understand? Bracket है. Then, round bracket solve करो, उसके बाद curly bracket solve करो, और last में, which one? Square bracket solve. Understand? Okay. So I hope you understand. So in next video we will solve remaining. Right? Tab tak aap try to solve. Okay. So thank you.